So I was on a plane next to a man, and I asked him where he was going, and he said he was going to Atlanta. And I thought Atlanta was a poor European country. And then he asked me where I was going, and I said, I'm going to America. And he looked at me like I was the dumbest thing to ever live. And then he slowly explained to me that Atlanta is in America, and I felt so embarrassed until I met other Americans. Then I felt like a patriot.